Here we go. It'll be diva versus diva and superstar versus superstar in this intergender tag team match. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. Look at these two jockey for position. Drake counters it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, and the knee connects. My goodness, a vicious boot to the skull. The bad guy goes behind. And he dodges that one. A bit of a test of strength here. Spear! Spear! Oh, what a painful kick! Into the headlock. And again, the mind games are played.
Kenny doing a little trash talking.
Kenny is all fired up.
Nailed with that boot.
He goes under. Dodge that one. And that's a stiff kick. The quick kick. And again, the feet fly. Squeezing down on the head. He's heading back inside the ring.
Whoa! The STF is locked in!
Nicely avoided there. She's seen enough, and here she comes. Quick thinking to avoid that. The bad guy saw that coming. Nice dodge there. What a vicious spear! This is about skill and power.
What an impact from that kick!
The bad guy has the arm, and he gets out of the way. Dregs, come on now. Those are notes you're stepping on. Is going to return to the ring. The bad guy into the tie-up. Dredge controlling the head. The bad guy controlling the arm. Heads up move by Dregs.
Bam!
Dregs going to work. Not today, too fast.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Watch out! Nice move off the top rope.
Collar and elbow battling for control. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. sent flying out of the ring. That's one way to get him in the ring. And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely... After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. Oh, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
On the skull continues.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh man, talk about a hard landing.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
Oh no, a sick neck breaker. And we're going back between the ropes. Has the headlock. Oh, good Lord. What will it take to finish off the bad guy?
Oh, he's on the move again. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Back into the ring now.
Into the headlock. And the ref starts to count. And there's another block.
Oh, he got him! How is he still on his feet? He's in big. What in the world did we just see? That was amazing. Big right hand.
Drake's again heading to the top.
Oh my gosh.
Controlling the head. And there's the count. Quick thinking to avoid that. Destruction we'll see.
Hang on! Hang on! I don't like this one bit!
Controlling the waist. The referee getting involved there.
Oh, look at this! Oh. Trying to put him away!
And the ref starts to count. He's going back outside.
Crushing face buster.